Boulevard, 12755 Ventura Boulevard. The suspect's male is a man in gray hair and gray t-shirt, blue jeans, wearing a head.